Hello guys, I'm going to unbox this SSD and also I will compare the speed with my Toshiba 5000 RPM 1TB laptop hard disk. Also, let's see how to install SSD in laptop, but I don't show you the booting procedure or transferring data. And if your laptop don't have this opening, then also I don't recommend to watch this. But if you did, I appreciate it. Okay, let's start. Click the subscribe. If you did already, then click like now and dislike if you don't like at the end of this video. If you're using HDD to boot your system, you will feel a lag. No matter how fast your CPU and RAM can operate, your main storage unit can only operate in a limited speed. It is just like putting high-speed bumps in highway roads. When compared with HDD, SSD cannot only speed up data sharing or writing, it can also keep it secure. There is no movable things, so less failure and only take less energy, so more backup and also lightweight. This special cover not only hold tight old HDD, it also protect from the vibration. But our SSD, there is no issue with the vibration. It can absorb most of the vibration. The only bad thing about SSD is the cost. You need to pay more for more space. Both laptop is working with the different hardware. Left side HDD equipped laptop, and it is powered with i7 processor and 8GB RAM. And in right side SSD equipped laptop, and it is powered with the i5 processor and 4GB RAM. I pasted same time and still the SSD is completed the task faster. It only took 13 sec, but in HDD it took 43 second. Okay guys, that's all in this video. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more awesome videos, and we'll see you in the next one.